I took a different route and I landed up on this little tiny path next to the train tracks. So I'm gonna go see what it leads to. And up there, there's a little shrine, but I'm just gonna take a little break from riding my bicycle and take a hike. I'm just gonna leave it here. It's safe. I just talked to a local Japanese obasan that says that she travels these paths frequently because this one is... because this one isn't that bad. And she says that in about an hour I would be able to reach some kind of lake. We looked at a map together and pointed it out, but I don't have an hour to get there and an hour to return back because I want to go to other places. So I just turned around instead. So now I'm going back home. Not home. I'm going back to the bicycle. So I'm pretty impressed with myself. I got here in 2 hours, which I think the first time I got here in about 3. So I guess the more times I come here, either I'm getting stronger or I just know the way better now. But here I am at Mount Takao. And now it's off to the hiking trail, which is up this way. I tried to hide my bike more this time, even though I know for a fact that it's not going to get stolen. But I'm going to be gone for probably about 2 hours. So, just in case. Bumblebees swarming around, or flying around, and I think they think that I'm a flower because of my shirt, so I'm gonna leave and move on. Sandwich. Come on. I wanted to eat that. What are you doing? Well, that was fun, but it looks like from the way that the paths are made that I don't think I would be able to see the lake from anywhere around that area, so I just decided to go back. But I have about 3 more miles of hiking up and down and up and down, and then about 20 more miles of biking maybe even 25, I don't even remember. I just wish that I could snap my finger and just be back in my room, because I don't know if I can do it.
Whoa, I'm back. That was easy.